Okay, what's up, guys? Today I'm talking about my favorite things, and you can tell by the music, you know what it is. It's Popeye's chicken. Love Popeye's chicken to the point that I know all of their specials. Like on Monday, they have this customer appreciation special. It's $3.99 for 8 pieces of dark chicken. And on Tuesdays, they have in Texas. I was mad in New York City, they don't have this. But in Texas, they have 89-cent 2-piece meals. That's great. Isn't that great? Because you can add a side and it's still less than $2.99, right? So, yeah, I know the specials, and they have chicken dine for $5.99, I think, something like that. So it's like 5 pieces of chicken, 2 sides. Yeah, I know that. And my poor heart. Okay, I'm gonna make a change. I promise. I'm gonna make a change.
What's your flavor? Tell me your flavor.
You know what I love? I love people who stand up for what they believe in. You know, I had the opportunity to go down to Jena, Louisiana, and experience thousands and thousands of Americans stand up for just that.
Every now and then, softest breath upon my skin, I feel you come back again, and it's like you haven't been gone a moment from my side, like the tears were never cried, like the hands of time. And with all my heart, I'm sure we're closer than we ever were. I don't have to hear or see. I've got all proof I need. There are more than angels watching over me. I believe. Oh, I believe. When you die, your life goes on. It doesn't end here.
It was an awesome experience. It was peaceful, it was inspiring, and it was amazing to see Americans stand up against injustice.
And I believe.
Finally, I YouTube. Okay, that was kind of bad. I first started watching YouTube as a way to catch up on some of the programs that I missed out on during the day while I was in school. And now it's just a way for me to look at the new and unique talent that's out there, musically, comically, and just plain stupid. Stupid things. Like me, hey, I'm on YouTube. So yeah, those are the things that I like. And one of those talented people that I found on YouTube is Lisa Levine. Now she's been on the front page a couple of times on YouTube. But listening to her is so fantastic. I mean, she sounds like a mix between Joss Stone and Mariah Carey, but she's uniquely her own voice.
He said he would give me. Now the night's turned, the day carved in words displayed frame. I vow to you I'm ready. If you could take all my pain away, my tears are streaming oceans on my face. No more dreaming, yesterday is yesterday. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tell me, am I ever gonna find my angel's life?
And I was planning to interview her, but between me going to Europe and traveling across the country doing interviews about chicken, we haven't had time to talk. But that's coming soon, hopefully, in the near future.
Time now for pocket change.
Okay, here's today's pot change. Did you know that unmarried men shorten their life by 10 years? So if you want to live longer, but unfortunately, probably not better, go ahead and get married. Alright, so those were some of the things that I love. Yeah, it's not Oprah's favorite thing, but hey, I'm not Oprah. Okay, get back at me. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye. Don't forget to leave your comment somewhere down there. Okay, we'll see you later. Bye-bye.